first saw to his feet with a catch, which must have been an optical illusion to a lot of people.
And Willie Mays gave this crowd of 52,751 an unforgettable sight. Wirtz pounds the next pitch over Willie Mays' head, but there goes Willie. And he makes a miraculous catch as he stops a step short of the wall.